potatoes. Today's video is going to be about the microblading that Gülcan has done on me back in April. As you can see, close and personal. There is no pencil. I haven't used pencil for this video. This is how the left brow looks and this is how the right brow looks like. If you check the before pictures, you might have noticed that the left one was more faded. That's because I had chicken pox at the age of 14, which is kind of late for a kid to have. Better late than too late. And as you know, chicken pox can cause some damage to the skin, and unfortunately my left brow has been damaged, but some hairs managed to grow, but still the brow wasn't like it used to be. I used to be pretty skeptical about microblading because I thought it's like getting the semi permanent makeup, you know, those tattooed brows. They horrify me even now, they trigger my OCD, to be honest. But then I started seeing some cool microblading done on different people, for example, Shadow Banks. Gary, the plastic boy, Gary Thompson, he had microblading done. I was like, okay, I'll look into that. Shout out to both of you beautiful people, by the way. You're really amazing. And then, in April, the amazing Gülcan found me on Instagram. She followed me, she liked some of my stuff. And I was curious and I checked her page and then I was like, oh my gosh, I feel like I really want to collaborate with her. And it happened. As you know, I'm not a person who really likes this whole identity politics. I think that the identity politics does more harm than good. It is counterproductive. But, you know, for example, Gülcan being Turkish was kind of even a bonus for me, because I saw her professionalism and I was like, oh gosh, and on top of her professionalism, she's kind of the same ethnicity as me, so I think she probably knows how to work with the Middle Eastern faces, like be it Turkish or, well, other Turkish tribes like Azeri, etc. And I was right, she worked with so many people from the Middle East as well. Her clients come in different ethnicities, so she knows how to work with all of them. And by the way, she is the first Turkish artist of, I'll write down the brand. As for the paint, I didn't really feel anything, and if you know me well, and especially very well, if you watch my stories where I show various beauty procedures, some of you might think that I'm a masochist of a professional level and that 50 shades of gray ain't got nothing on me. No, microblading doesn't hurt. When you're doing it with the right person, again, depends on your personal threshold. I was raised in this room, so I'm used to all kinds of things, and it took me less than an hour and a half. Pretty quick, but again, Gülcan didn't have a lot of work to do on my brows. For her, it was like easy peasy, lemon squeezy, because I have bushy brows naturally. It's just some gaps had to be filled in, and that's it. And besides, Gülcan is such a professional, so, you know, I think if she was to do my mom, for example, that would have been a lot more work. And, oh, after the procedure, I came out, my brows looked so snatched. Like, try me. What I have to say about microblading, it saved me time. Like, I won't lie, brow pencils and brow shadows, I'm not that good with those tools. I'm not a beauty guru, I'm not a makeup artist. So microblading can look natural when you're doing it with the right person. So as Gülcan said, you need to check the qualifications of the beautician so that you're safe. And you know, when it comes to eyes, you cannot be fooling around. Please always check for the qualifications. Don't go to some unlicensed underground salons, please. And also check out the first days of microblading. I even posted them on the Instagram story. So this is the amazing brow stylist Gülcan. Also, it has been a little bit more than 24 hours since I had my microblading done, my first microblading session ever. Hey guys, today is the second day after I had my microblading done. Hey everyone, it's day 3 since I had my microblading done. Sorry, I haven't really done microblading day 6, but it was like it is right now. Feeling great, and the brows became a little more subtle. Oh my gosh, it's so natural. Thank you so much for watching. Please.